Welcome everybody to my art room, Carol's art room. Today's video is going to be a bloom on a 8x10 canvas. And I'm using some bright yellows and magentas and purple, bright colors. Spring is here, so come and join me and let's see how it turns out. Hi everyone, I'm gonna do my bloom. I might modify it, I'll see. So I've got some, this little piggy nightfall. I've got this little piggy fairy floss. I've got some yellow. And I got some deco art rose quartz. And a little bit of magenta. So just deciding which one to put on the bottom. I think I'll put a little bit of magenta on the bottom. I think I need to thin it down though. I'm going to put some rose quartz and put the nightfall. Bit of yellow. This is basics. Cadmium yellow light hue. Some fairy floss. Okay. Okay. do white, Cell Activator. Cover up my paints. It could be fine paint, who knows? All right, here goes. My blower on cool. Sometimes it just gets carried away. Wow. Now that's much prettier than the last one I did. I kind of wrecked this part here, but it's so pretty. That's really pretty colors. I did one earlier that I scraped, and I think I just had too much purple and magenta together, and it was really dark. I'll let the middle come back. It's already coming off here. Lots of paint. Let it come back in the middle. On middle. Come on, middle. Oh, look at these white dots coming up. I thought I torched it. I did torch it. Okay, well, I guess I better spin it. It's good to poke them when the paint's a little thicker on here. That way they disappear quicker. Have my big spinner here and my small one, so paint's going everywhere. I need to change my table anyway, so it's all good. My other one is full of paint too. Time to tidy up. That looks like a really pretty flower. You know, I don't even think I want to. I think I'm going to leave the white. I like it. What do you think? Should I? Shouldn't I? Yes. So if I spread it out, it won't look like a flower. I think I'll blow it a little bit more. Middle to come in more. At least that looks like a center of a flower now. What do you think? Should I just leave it? I think I should leave it. I don't think I should spin it anymore. What do you think? I wish I could hear you answering me. Oh, it's funny. There. It's mostly lacing. Okay, I'm stopping. I'm gonna leave it now. All right, have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Hope you enjoyed this one. Please subscribe if you haven't already. See you in my next video. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried bloom. It looks like a giant flower. Gorgeous. I love it. I love the blending of these colors. Dried really good. Take you in for a close-up. Looks like I got a bit of something going on there. I don't know what that is, but it's pretty good. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.